Before I met you two, I lived in a comfortable house. I ate excellent food every day. I was really living a good life, and now look at me.
You're very hard to please. You don't like being on the run with a fair chance of being killed by Orko?
Well, I would like a couple of minutes to think that over before I answer.
What about all the excitement and stimulation we provide? And all the fun things you've learned?
I have learned that life is made up of a series of hills that I get to climb up so that I can climb down.
And I know exactly a way to find out what's on the other side of that hill.
It's marvelous the way you figure these things out, you know.
There you go.
Can't be.
Ooh.
I've forgotten what a city looks like. This is downtown nowhere.
Hello there. What do you call this city?
Hey, look, we're friends. We just want to talk to you.
Are there any apes here? Well, there goes the welcoming committee.
Hold it. Listen.
To get my heart started again?
We better find a place to hold up.
Another day, another hole.
What about this place? I wonder what it was. It
must be important by the looks of it.
So is the Colosseum.
What's a Colosseum?
It was an arena where humans were forced to fight animals. The animals usually won. Oakland. Science Institute. That was a government think tank.
This, Oakland?
Well, it was. Come on, let's take a look.
Ah, it's interesting decor. Done in early American disaster.
This looks like it could be something interesting. Let's take a look. For a long time.
You want to push some buttons?
I don't understand.
In the years to come, whoever finds our institute, we, the scientists, greet you. The destruction of our world as we know it is imminent. But our civilization's great advances must not vanish. We have therefore deposited the sum of all our scientific knowledge in a number of vaults, which are located in various cities throughout the world, and which we hope will be found by future generations. In this city, the vault is embedded in concrete. On the lower level,
power. Could be. This baby's been around for a long, long time.
Is it magic?
Okay, it's technology, but it's way ahead of our time.
Try this.
Yeah, good. What do you think? There's probably zinc in the power unit. We should be able to find some copper plumbing pipe. Then all we need is a container and sulfuric acid to rig up a battery and get this thing going again.
Does it matter?
It could give us all the answers that we've been looking for. Let's go get that copper.
Insulation. This should do it.
Do what?
We burn this, collect the fumes, we've got sulfur dioxide. You blend it at the right temperature with water and oxygen, you make sulfuric acid.
Then we melt down the copper we found, form a base conductor, and we've got a battery. Maybe.
Soldiers.
Those two. They're not like the other humans in the city. Too well fed. And an ape.
When I give the signal, we separate and run for it. Meet back at the Institute. Anybody not there within 24 hours, we figure they've had it. Just get that projector rolling and find the film. Top priority. It's more important than any one of us. Okay, now take off.
at you.
You have to go.
I can't.
No! Like to know.
Yes?
Well, it's worth a lot.
How much?
2 days' food. 1 day?
Paul.
There's got to be something more we can do.
Look, Galen, when you joined this outfit, you got stuck obeying orders from the commanding officer, Colonel Alan Verdon.
I do not take orders.
Now, what are you doing here?
I accept suggestions.
Okay, Alan suggested we sit tight and wait for 24 hours. It's liable to be a long, cold night.
You should be flattered. We rushed here the minute we heard you were captured. Now, let's not waste time. Where is the renegade ape and your friend Burke? Well, help them up! Where are they?
I don't know.
Where are they? Where are they?
Like a needle in a haystack. It's an old expression. Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. I'm trying to find somebody. In a haystack.
Why don't you eat? I was starving.
Are you planning to beat the prisoner again?
If necessary.
You'll kill him.
If necessary.
That's too bad.
You mourn for a human?
No. I mourn for Urko and the strong influence you were becoming in the High Council.
I'm not worried. My influence will continue to grow.
By killing humans? We're not concerned merely with the death of this prisoner. We must make certain his dangerous ideas do not infect domesticated humans. To this end, I believe that we...
I will make certain. Ideas die with a man.
Eliminating him is useless if his companions are free to spread the poison. Urko, your prisoner, alive, is the surest method of capturing the other two.
I see. The wise Zaius has his own plans for getting information from the prisoner.
I have been thinking about it.
Stop fighting. You're in luck. You're going to earn more food than you've ever seen.
What do I have to do?
Just ask somebody the right questions and tell us the answers.
Is that all?
She was Tomar's woman. She was a rebel.
When you capture a rebel, it's probably better to kill his whole family. Those around him are usually infected.
Please. I didn't...
Quiet! It's just as well you didn't kill her. She will serve a better purpose.
What are you going to do with me?
Come along.
Brought in.
Uh-huh. To that building? Which room? Which floor?
He's not there.
The truth.
He was taken away this morning. I don't know where.
You're lying.
Well, there's no one else here but us. You have no idea what it's all about. What about you, son? Do you know why they put you in here?
I was caught stealing food. A human can be killed for stealing food.
Orko doesn't need an excuse to kill me. I wonder why he didn't do it.
What is this place?
This was kind of famous in my time. It was built with oil money by someone who wanted to live like a 16th century baron.
I don't understand. What do you mean in your time? Where are you going?
Orko has a chance to kill me and doesn't do it. I want to find out why. They didn't. Deliberately. It was an easy shot. Now, they want me in here alive. Now, why was that gorilla hiding in the... Of course, it's gotta be. It's a trap. They're using me as the bait.
Trap?
Yeah, for my friends. But it won't work. Hook those traps. I gotta catch anybody.
Why? heard shots. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
He tried to escape.
Yeah, but I'm gonna try that for a while. I think I'll wait about 24 hours. And we'll all find a way out.
It has been such a very long time. I kid Palin, he's not coming back.
Galen, I'm making a battery.
Batteries? I don't care about batteries or all that knowledge that you fellows keep talking about. I just care what happens to Alan.
I know. You got company.
I wonder how they do this. I wonder how they do this. This thing that Verdon carried with him. I wonder how it was made.
Why do you waste your time on that stupid picture? He tried to escape.
But it didn't succeed. This will be the key to our problem. You'll see.
I'm sorry I let you talk me into it.
I've studied the humans. They're extremely vulnerable in family situations. It's only a matter of time until he'll come to think of that woman and the boy as his own family. He'll lower his defenses with them. Then he'll tell that boy things all your torture could never drag out of him.
Two men met and wanted to be friends. That's what they did. They shook hands.
Why?
Well, I'm not really sure. You see, customs have a way of starting a long time ago and hanging on even when the reasons are forgotten. But, I think maybe it started a long, long time ago when two new friends met. They grabbed each other's right hands so they couldn't strike each other with their weapons.
That's a very good idea. If the friend hasn't got a knife in his left hand.
You really hit all the bases, don't you?
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Do you have any parents, Craig? I wonder why they put you in here with me. You're no threat to the work, huh?
I don't know. But I'm glad I'm with you.
How much longer?
I have to make sulfuric acid. I'll find out if it'll start that projector.
Then what?
Then we find out where that hidden vault is and we go there.
What then?
And we stash all that knowledge someplace safe.
And after that?
And then we come back here and we find Burton.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Look. Look what I found.
What? Craig. No, Craig, no. Right now. No, Craig, now take it easy now. Come on. I gotta solve anything. Look, if you eat all the food now, what about tomorrow?
I'm hungry now. I don't care about tomorrow.
But you will tomorrow. Hey, what do you say we let Arne divide up the food equally so there'll be enough for today and for tomorrow, huh?
Yes, sir.
That's all.
Planning a war party?
A search party, Zaius. A search party for the chimpanzee Galen and Burke. You do it your way, I'll do it mine. Section by section, building by building.
It's very good, Art.
I'm glad you like it.
I want more.
Something doesn't taste good.
Oh, no, no, no. I was just thinking about my friends.
These friends of yours, where are they?
You're better off if I don't tell you.
But I'd like to know.
Craig, if the gorillas thought that you knew, they'd tear you apart to get the information.
I don't care. Can't you just tell me where the...
Craig, he's trying to protect us. Can't you see that? He's protecting us.